So we're gonna have something like this, but this map is part of the time and is not optimal according to Mark and Quintal. Okay, so pushing on, so you've now seen why you would want to recognize your relatives and recognize the family of relatives all along the lines of who the computer, who the neighbor, who the nurse, who you take care of, who would be voyeuristic about. And we've seen the first thing that even you can do that, which is to recognize somebody in the neighborhood. And one very confusing aspect of it, which I managed to make confusing, is so what's up with the fact that you have an observation of this question, as follows.